I chose this course because during my A-levels I did maths, biology and chemistry, and I did not want to let go of any of them. So I wanted a course that incorporated all of them, and biomedical science was that for me.
There are so many different paths that you can take if you take a biology degree or a science degree, and there are so many different avenues you can go down. I thought, well, this gives me the broadest chance of doing what I want to after university. There's so many pieces of equipment. They almost have everything. You've got things that can break your cells open, which is called a sonicator. You've got giant, massive centrifuges, which can spin things around, and you can do real research. You can do honest, proper science. The facilities are amazing. So you have. You've got a medical centre on campus, you have counselling services on campus, you have restaurants, you have bars, you even have a club on campus. So it's just, it's as a campus, it's nice, self-contained, and it's secure.
So the advice I would offer students thinking of coming to Kent is turn up to lectures, first of all. Be proactive about your learning. If you don't understand something, go and ask for help. It's not going to come to you. But if you do ask for it, if you do look for it, people are there to help you.